been working on my singing, and by that I mean working on walking into a room and making an audible noise where other people can hear me. I figure I'll work on quality later. And every year that I see someone back and they confirm that I did not scare them away from the fiddle, that's a good feeling. I do appreciate all the wonderful volunteers that make this event possible. I know they do a lot of work. Alright, so this last one I learned from a Cousin Emmy recording, and since I did a Kentucky fiddle tune, you don't get much more Kentucky than a Cousin Emmy song about Bowling Green. So, if it goes bad, I'm just gonna run. So. All right, let's see.